I have a question for you. I hope that's fine. What are your views on the states of Israel and Palestine?
Halt up! What are you doing?
Not listening to dust again, are we?
Oh, I wish you wouldn't sneak up on me like that, Mr. Grinch. It'll take ages to find Goldstein again.
Still trying to finish your philosophy thesis, huh? Still trying to prove that dust is sentient?
Well, oh, have you know that's already a given. Oh, and actually, I'm trying to prove that all dust is Jewish.
Oh, Horton. Horton, Horton, Horton. Horton, who heard a Jew? You are an idiot. Haven't you realized? It doesn't matter. None of it matters. What's the point in studying anyway?
Well, I've almost finished. I've almost got my degree.
Oh, you'll never get your degree, Horton. It's all a lie. How long do you think I've been studying away in vain?
I don't know, maybe 7 semesters?
No, Horton, not 7 semesters. 53 semesters! I've been working away in irritation. It's been too long. I don't even remember orientation. And everybody's out there having a good time, celebrating. But I'm stuck as an undergrad, never going to be graduating.
Oh, Mr. Grinch, well, I'm sure it's not that bad. You know, maybe you just need to stick with it. Just one more paper.
Oh, one more paper?
Yeah.
One more? No, not another. No more. I'm going to put an end to this farce and stop the degree factory at last.
That just sounds a bit drastic, don't you think? Why don't you just enroll at the Polytech?
Okay, I'm desperate, but not that desperate. If I can't graduate, then nobody can graduate. I'm going to be the Grinch. The Grinch who stole grad. Oh, yes, I can, Ortish. And now it's time for my song.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You are a dirty bum. What is now as you are, your face is red and long. Let your face that you are related.
Fuck you.
Say is, and I quote, dirty mother fucker.
See all of you later, dust, when we progress the narrative of the plot.
Can you see my dust? This big, my dust.
Shut up! You don't applaud me. Here's a gift.
Oh, well, my gosh. Oh, shit.
Merry graduation!
Oh, no. Oh, crap. Oh, excuse me if you see my dust. Oh, my dust, have you seen it? Oh, you? My dust is like this. Oh. Goldstein. Isaiah Alpensing. Oh, where are you? Oh, my goodness. Goldstein. cold scene. I knew I'd find you. Oh, listen, did you hear that? Bad stuff. Bad stuff's going to happen, and we have to stop him, Finch, from doing something. It was something bad. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no, I've forgotten. Oh.
And here we have some students. Look around, all of them, studying this and that. He'll be a perfect fit for your flat. Oh, except that one. He seems a little bit cuckoo, you know.
Oh, my goodness me. Oh, friends, oh, friends, I'm glad someone's near. Now, I have some important news for you to listen to. There's a thing with a terrible plot, and we have to stop him with everything we've possessing.
Oh. Oh, poor thing. He's so distressed he can't even rhyme properly. Well, what's your name?
My name is,
Horton.
Horton, that's it.
Oh, well, I'm Sally. This is Joe, Fred, and the Cat in the Cap.
Oh, it's so nice to meet you. Now listen, I need your help with, I don't know. Jeez! Ow!
What was that?
It's just as I thought. Early diabetes, high cholesterol, and ADHD.
You need meds.
And there's only one place to go.
Your local drug dealer!
What? No! Oh. Scarfy Health.
He can't remember the details of a plan to end the world, and now you want to go to Scarfy Health? Sounds like a contrived plot device.
Ignore the flatfish, let's go!
Oh.